knows about my illness. You are betraying her feelings.
Anyway, betrayal is an inherent part of love.
What I'm saying is that the betrayal doesn't depend on how much or how deeply you love someone. It depends on the magnitude of the dilemma they put in front of you.
Would you betray them?
Would you betray your loved one?
At first, no. But what would happen if someone told you that if you did, you'd be given a medicine that could